members for believing in me and ensuring that I can be the chair of AMEC. Dear members, this day, 9 December 2021, here at Gove Hotel Kakamega, I am delighted to accept the declaration of the election board of AMEC to be the chairman of this beautiful association, Association of Medical Engineering of Kenya, for the next 3 years. By grace of God, and as one of you, I will for sure and humbly deliver the mandate as enshrined in our constitution. I will also use my wealth of experience and skills in management to lead this organization to the greatest height possible. I have heard your concerns and absorbed them very well, and assure you that I will employ effective communication skills to reach at you so that we can make and solve these problems amicably. I will also be keen in listening to you, members, use your advice to improve this organization for the benefit of all of us. As I lead this organization with my team members, which you have also given me, I will focus, all of you shall focus on the following 10 and more issues. One, work with my team to ensure that the current registration process, which is a big concern, is digitized and immediately I assume office. Identify as number two, partners to collaborate in supporting AMEC programs, especially on capacity building, among others, and to work with timelines and SMART. Three, strengthen the international body's relationship with AMEC for mutual benefit. There's a big gap here. Four, work with the Ministry of Health and other stakeholders to ensure that they have the policies to enable biomass recognition and the roles explicitly outlined. Five, improve on quarterly magazines, committees' performance, trainings, conferences, and exchange programs for the benefit of all our members. Six, work with my team and county representatives, which we formed the other day in the previous office, to improve on the welfare of our members. In addition, number seven, we will also improve on the communication and the feedback, which is a big gap to our members. Eight, ensure that AMEC has a biomedical engineering bill. And I repeat, ensure, after working with other collaborators and partners, that AMEC has a biomedical engineering bill in place by working with relevant partners to actualize and operationalize it once enacted into law. So I also need your support on that. Number nine, improve and upgrade our website for effective and interactive communication and accessible to all our members and partners and associates. Lastly, commence a program for visiting our members. And I repeat, commence a program for visiting our members, identifying it for counseling and motivation where necessary, including looking ways to improve the association. I thank you all and may God bless you for ensuring that and having trust in me. Thank you very much.